outside and backstage, the Lightning getting set to take the ice in front of their home fans and join the Vegas Golden Knights, the San Jose Sharks, and the Winnipeg Jets in the second round of the playoffs. The Lightning will face the New Jersey Devils, will try to stave off elimination tonight against Steven Stamkos and the home-standing Tampa Bay Club that's won three of the first four games this year after the Devils swept the season series. Zajac spun around by Gord. Now turns it over to Cirelli. Cirelli walks out. Feeds it back to Sergachev. In, shoots, goal! Mikhail Sergachev, his first Stanley Cup playoff goal.
Aggressive on the forecheck, stealing the puck, and then Gord does a good job of holding his ground in front. And that high, rising shot by Sergachev gives Tampa Bay the 1-0 lead.
Off control by the Lightning. Palat shoots and a glove save by Schneider. Loose puck in front. He's here trying to knock it down and does.
Schneider got pushed to his right and he had to reach out with the glove on his left hand to make the save. Beautiful save.
That was blocked by Palmieri. Long shot by Girardi. Schneider save. Rebound. Lose it. But oh, what a stop by Schneider. Rebound put wide by Gord. Schneider down, scrambling on his back, makes that save. What a mad push there by the Lightning, and somehow Corey Schneider kept it out. Now Miller to Kucherov. Hedman walks right in. Works in, swings it across. Kucherov, a chance, and Schneider got a piece of that.
It looked like it was labeled for the right spot. And again, Corey Schneider ends up making a save, and Kucherov can't believe it. The pass all the way across, and then Corey Schneider going to his left, reaches out with the right arm. Look at the blocker save. Oh, man, what a save.
Kucherov around Coleman, finds Hedman. Lots of traffic. Hedman shoots, and a pad save by Schneider. Kucherov back with heat, fires at the goalpost. And off the iron it goes, over the glass and out of play.
Kucherov has had a lot of visions of heaven in this game.
Hall picks off that pass, brought in by Brat. Just for Brat across the hole. Taylor Hall in, shoots. Vasilevsky save, rebound. He shoots back on it. Centers for Hall. That's knocked away.
The Devils nearly tied it up. Here's Hall. Look at this move here. Stopping it first with his skate, then the shot. Vasilevsky makes a beautiful save. And then how about the second one when it goes off of Strahlman and he's able to get across and prevent this from going in. What an alert play. Look at this. Oh, man, you can't stretch out any further than that.
And now Kucherov feeds it back to Strahlman. Anton Strahlman slaps it across for Kucherov. Kucherov along, wrist shot, scores! Nikita Kucherov, and the Lightning lead by two!
Right here, just throws it, and it just eludes Schneider. A couple of sticks, including Miller's, might have thrown him off a little bit as Kucherov, with that wicked wrist shot that he possesses, gets it through, and that gives the Lightning the 2-0 lead.
Hall works it back across the ice to Butcher, to Palmieri, winds it, shoots, guard! Squeezed that by Vasilevsky, and with three to go in the third period, the Devils are back within one.
And that shot by Palmieri, low, through a maze of players, and just underneath Vasilevsky to bring the Devils to within a goal.
Scramble drop. Butcher couldn't knock it away, and comes Tyler Johnson. Johnson moves in, shoots, and Schneider makes a circus save on that.
Again, Corey Schneider with a brilliant save as Johnson tries to regain the two-goal lead and can't.
McDonough was chopped down. And now McDonough has it back in the dying seconds. Feeds it ahead to Callahan. Ryan Callahan scores! Tampa Bay will join the Vegas Golden Knights, the San Jose Sharks, and the Winnipeg Jets in the second round of the Stanley Cup playoffs. They win it by a score of 3-1 and take the series in five. And the Lightning now await the winner of the Boston-Toronto series in the next round of the Stanley Cup playoffs. A hard-fought battle in this series. And the Devils, in their first playoff appearance in 6 years, equipped themselves well as an up-and-coming young team.